I feel very happy being here today. And ये पहली बार मैं आ रही हूँ यहाँ पे, इनका 11th edition है, तो I would like to congratulate them. And मैंने एक राउंड लिया. I went to some of the stalls and they have some really nice jewelry, pretty jewelry, and I think it's from all over India. So I got to see a lot of different types of jewelry.
हमने देखा कि सारी ज्वेलरी जिसको आप बहुत ध्यान से देखते हैं, तो मतलब सबसे काफी करीबी है ज्वेलरी की तरफ बात, ज्वेलरी का करना पसंद करते हैं, कैसे लगा ये सब स्टोर जो आपने विजिट किया?
बहुत अच्छा लगा. पर्सनली मैं ज़्यादा ज्वेलरी नहीं पहनती हूँ, अगर इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द ओकेजन. शादी में जब हम लोग जाते हैं या मे बी गणपति और दिवाली, दैट इज़ द ओनली टाइम वी रियली वेयर दैट मच ज्वेलरी. पर्सनली आई लव पर्ल्स, या एंड पर्ल्स एंड डायमंड्स. आई थिंक ऑल गर्ल्स लाइक डायमंड्स.
Abhishek, what would you want to add to this? Why do you think Shamita was a perfect fit for, you know, something, an initiative like this?
Jewelry bhi inki kaafi
karee hai. Exactly. Wahi point ki jewelry ek beautiful cheez hai. To beautiful cheez agar ek beautiful chehre pe ho, beautiful insaan pe ho, to aur zyada khil jati hai. To obviously Shamita was the choice for this particular occasion. Beautiful actress, and I mean just beautiful. So yeah, Shamita was the choice.
So, कोई ज्वेलरी गिफ्ट करना चाहेंगे?
Definitely, definitely करना चाहेंगे. आज सिर्फ हम नहीं, मतलब हमारे जितने भी एग्जिबिटर्स हैं, definitely हर कोई ये चाहेगा कि शमिता से वो एक पल मिले और उनको जो भी बेस्ट हो सके वो गिफ्ट करे.
Just one more question. What do you think an initiative like this, when you know so much of jewelry from different states of India, different cities, different variety of jewelries at showcased at one place? How do you think it helps? I mean, how do you personally shop, and how do you think this initiative helps everybody?
I think it's great to have a platform like this for a lot of, apart from the brands that are really established. I'm sure you encourage new talent, yes, yeah, as well to come here and showcase, you know, all of their stuff. So it's a great place to come and maybe see everything together, you know, in one platform, and it's a great opportunity I think for everyone. So be it jewelry, I think, you know, they have these kind of exhibitions and expos for different fields, and it kind of helps people, maybe, you know, a lot of people have a particular need in mind and they don't know where to go and access it, and when they come, you know, to a place like this, they get to see different types of jewelry all under the same roof. So I think it definitely helps.
And what is your strategy for jewelry shopping? I mean, how do you coordinate that?
I'm very clear about what I like and what I don't like in jewelry, depending on the occasion. I'll just buy what I think suits my sensibilities.
Any comments or best wishes for the show, which is for 4 days? It's the first day, long way to go.
Well, that's for 4 days.
Yes, yeah, it is.
Lovely. And it's the same people showcasing their work or different people?
Same people.
Well, I'd just like to wish them all the best, and I hope they manage to sell a lot of jewelry. Yeah, that's it.